Every great store has a unique look, one that reflects its brand and showcases its products in the best possible way. With WooCommerce, you don't need to be a designer to create a beautiful branded store. Let's walk through how to make your site feel like your vision. Start by choosing a theme. WooCommerce works with lots of beautiful WordPress themes, including the current default theme. But there are plenty of other options too, including premium themes made specifically for online stores. Now it's time to make it yours. With the built-in store designer, you can easily add your logo, change fonts and colors, and create a layout that reflects your brand. No coding required. You'll see your changes as you make them, and you can resize the preview to check how your store looks on mobile, tablet, and desktop. And don't worry, you can always go back and edit any text or images later using the WordPress editor. As you customize your store, make a habit of previewing changes from a customer's perspective. This helps ensure your site stays polished, intuitive, and easy to navigate. Don't stop at the storefront. Test the entire shopping experience from browsing to post-order emails and fulfillment to make sure everything runs smoothly. Next up, we'll show you how to add products.